just a continuation of that first video. You can see there our catch bucket. We've transferred, you know, quite a bit of the vinyl ester resin, and that's what was inside our catch bucket. So we're going to clean everything up here and call it a day.